question.
Strike itself is that I must face an adversary who's so pathetic.
Thank you.
At last, you poke your head out of your crypt, but I'll put you back in for good.
Stay there!
Despise the greed of men, the predictability of the dwarves. But most of all, he hated the elves, who wished to embalm the world. Middle-earth will change, he told me. It will bend to my will. It will not be fixed in place, and it will not be restored to the vision of its makers. It will become something new.
Make the world in his own image.
His image will be wiped away from Middle Earth when all is done. Did you ever travel to the Southern Lands?
There is little there that interests me, and few who go there return. Fair Mordor slumbers, entangled in night. A viper's nest of sorrow and strife, poisoned by pernicious betrayal and blight. Trapped in the grasp of gelid corpse hands. Yet behold, the bright lord comes as a wildfire, burning only what is base, that all else may thrive. Thank you.
type of treasure we'll have. Here it comes!
This bowl is far from home.
As are we all, Celebrimbor.
Come on.